There are two types of dog people. There's this guy.
Is that Clifford the dog? Well, it can't be, because he's red. But he could just be.
And then there's this guy. Now, who would win in a fight? Just kidding, guys. We're not here to fight. But in the wild, they might have to. It's called survival. In our recent videos, we talked about dogs that can survive in the wild. The ones like this guy. But what about the smaller ones? How would they live if they were suddenly left on their own? Will they survive? Not the ones in this video. Here's our list of 10 dogs that cannot live without humans. Number 10, the Chihuahua. Headline, dog with anger issues arrested for jaywalking and assault. Yep, they're talking about a Chihuahua. And yes, that's a real headline from the news. These guys got such an attitude, they managed to get arrested. It's a dog. I'm not sure which side I'm judging, the dog or the humans who arrested a dog. But anyway, if he's still in jail, he's safer there.
Good job.
Wild is not safe for the smallest breed of dog. Hawks won't mind that attitude. Makes for a tasty dish. Sorry, bud. It's for the best. Number 9. Yorkshire Terrier. Originally developed to be a pet of wealthy, cultured families, Yorkies quite like the fancy life. Care for some tea and biscuits? They'll serve and tell you how to drink it because they're the kings of everything and anything. Sure, I'll let my Yorkie boss me around. But that attitude won't do out there, I tell ya. Tiny, little, fragile dogs with knees that'll snap in a jump of a chair. They won't last a day. But who would let one of these guys go? Number 8. English Bulldog. Well-muscled, massive jaws, and a sour mug face, they're the symbol of courage and tenacity.
I'll protect you, human.
Until they can't anymore. Having a flat face and a short neck makes it rather difficult for these guys to breathe, especially in extreme weather. On their own, they can only get so far out there. Number 7. Toy Poodle. This is Gamma. No, it's not a sheep. It's a toy poodle. She's not your typical diva poodle we're used to seeing. She lives in Japan. If you want to go meet her, you won't be disappointed. Toy poodles are the sweetest little dogs and will let you be their friend if you're a nice one. They'll know. They are very intelligent. Unfortunately, poodles often suffer from several eye problems that can get so severe that without urgent care, can cause the dog to go completely blind. Someone's got to take care of those pretty little doll eyes. Number 6. Maltese. Did you know Maltese dogs were purposely bred with long, luscious white hair as a means to emancipate divinity? They're literal pieces of heaven. Those who met one will agree. It's our duty to protect them. Small and fragile, they make easy prey, and with a tendency for several kidney issues, it's only with us that they can live a long and healthy life. 'Tis an honor to serve thy majesty. Number 5. Pekingese. Take a bow, guys. This isn't your typical ordinary dog meat. Originally bred in China to resemble lions, they were often called the lion dogs and were respected as one. Now, this isn't exactly a lion, I know, but their strong-willed and brave attitude will make up for their small size. They're lions. Rawr! They're very high maintenance, too.
Brush my teeth, Homan.
No, seriously, guys, do it. Daily. Pekingese dogs are prone to teeth and mouth infections that can lead to kidney and heart damage that'll cut their life short. We won't let that happen. Number 4. The Pug. The ultimate sweetheart of all dogs. The world is in the shape of the heart and the eyes of a pug dog. They'll love you and everyone else around you. Originally bred to be lap dogs, this breed is brachycephalic, which makes them sensitive to lower temperatures, so they prefer to be indoors. Nice and cozy, under a blanket, on a rainy day, reading their favorite book. Okay, they can't read, guys, but you get the picture. Pugs, inside good, outside bad. Number 3. Bichon Frise. Guys, meet Ozzie the Bichon. Some of you might know him. He's quite popular. He can do laundry and ride a skateboard. He's already ahead of me. No, my mom doesn't still do my laundry. I just... Anyway, we can learn a thing or two from this guy. Unfortunately, a lot of Bichons can suffer from diabetes and need a strict diet, high-quality food, and the appropriate exercise to live a long and healthy life. We'll be by your side, buddy. They need us to take care of them. Don't worry, they take care of you too. Number 2, the French Bulldog, a representation. Don't laugh, guys. We're all guilty of this one. Bulldogs are just a lazy, chubby ball of cuteness. They'll be your best buddy all the way. I wouldn't sleep in the same room, though. They snore really loudly. It's a common problem among Frenchies. Though cute, their physical form as a flat-faced breed makes them more prone to respiratory problems. Regular exercise and keeping a healthy weight are essential for the French Bulldog's life. Let's all do that, though. Number 1. The Shih Tzu. Adorable and with a loving nature, Shih Tzus will be friends with everyone they meet. Well, almost everyone. Those tiny little legs and that pretty face won't be of much help out there in the wild, buddy. Run, little buddy, run! No! Don't worry, guys, he's okay now. But I wouldn't risk getting out again. And that's the end of our list. If you enjoyed this video, here's 2 others you might also like. See ya.